the free throw lane. Free throw, back rim up, no good. Lumpkin the rebound. McIntosh with three, with two, pulls up, three, good if it goes, good! Bryant McIntosh, and he gets a big high five from his coach. Boy, did he ever need that one, Joe, and the Wildcats take a 15-point lead to the locker room at halftime, 46-31, his first made field goal of the night. 46-31, the Wildcats lead it by 15. We're joined by Wildcat assistant coach